last foul on McCowan was her fourth. Can she do it again? Morgan
playing tight right now.
Up two with the ball. Morgan William, what a game!
Takes her time and makes the right read. 8 points now for Baylor in the paint.
And Corey continues to be the big in there for Mississippi State. Morgan Williams says, a wig back on over there in the stands. A family coming from Australia to see Christy play. William, wow. In her hands. Her team down a bucket. William, a little bit of space, and she puts it home.
To shoot here for Mississippi State. Now down to five. Down to three, two, Vivian's got it!
And to your point about Morgan William, interesting matchup at the point guard spot. Cuevas Moore is similarly sized and is as quick, so let's watch that develop.
Rose Schaefer did not take any official visits anywhere, wanted to play for her dad. Vivian's, wow! Assists. And miraculously, as a senior, it was her first double-double.
Yeah, and Vic Schaefer, I was watching him on the sidelines. He is not happy. He thought that was a charge.
Happier now that Vivian.
Deflection and a turnover.
William, who's third in the league in assists. Schaefer, another three.
Wants to take the last shot of the half. Shot clock's off. Schaefer running the baseline. Gets it into McCowan, and she was in.